stupid. And it's unbelievable to me. People are going to panic. People are going to say crazy things. They're going to freak out. I think the media likes to sensationalize stuff like this a little bit. I'm not trying to minimize the coronavirus. It's something that should be taken seriously. But at the same time, the way that it's been like exploited for these sensationalistic stories is just gross. And the way that it's being used by bad faith actors at Fox, for instance, just to stir up hatred toward the Chinese is also incredibly gross.
Hey, we have a lot of Chinese Americans in this country. Did you ever apologize for hundreds of thousands of dead Iraqi civilians, you monster? Did you ever apologize for the $6 trillion we spent on Iraq and Afghanistan? Did you apologize to the over 5,000 troops we lost in Iraq and Afghanistan wars? Iraq alone, over 50,000 wounded, missing legs. Fox News helped start that war. So did you ever, the Chinese should apologize. No, wait a minute. A disease came out of a certain area in the world. We actively made a choice to bomb the living hell out of a country and murder hundreds of thousands of civilians. Did we ever apologize for that? So please spare me your nonsense, racism disguised as humor.
Right.
We're not into